For me, it meant a lot because I'm representing my country, as I said to you, being the only colored as well there, helping my community to tell them that they must believe that they can also get into the Springbok side, no matter the skin of the color.
And for him, the days when rugby was regarded by most South Africans as a purely white sport are over.
I think a lot of black people are interested in the World Cup as well because they want to see their heroes as well. Because not only the white people is interested in the World Cup.
In fact, rugby has been played by the coloured community for decades. And Chester grew up with rugby much the same way as Francois Pienaar. But this shy farm boy from the Cape has captured the imagination of black and white South Africans, who will even offer the shirts on their backs for a souvenir from their hero.
I want our nation in South Africa to stand behind our team and help us getting through this World Cup and win the cup for South Africa.
After a murderous morning session on the practice field, the Springboks head back to their hotel for a lunch of pasta and fruit with no red meat and no spices. We took a look inside their hotel rooms to see how South Africa's pride and joy spend their time off the field.
Chocolate. Sweet chocolate log. Yum, yum.
Happily, we discovered that even the nation's rugby heroes are human.
You guys love to be here.
Will you lock up?
But then it's back to the serious stuff, and the players once again board the bus for the training ground. Coach Christie says the biggest disadvantage his team faces in the tournament is inexperience.
Well, I think the problem area for the side is we've never been in the World Cup. This is Australia's third time. Their side's been playing together for a long, long time. Probably one of their players has got more caps than all our players. So experience is one of the main factors that we have to be careful of.
And team manager Mornay Duplessis is worried about the pressure on the home side.
The pressure on the home team is awesome, and it's almost a disadvantage. And that it possibly is better to play a World Cup in a country far away from your home.
It is his job to keep up the spirit in the team. And so far, he says he has never seen such excitement around the practice field in his 25 years of international rugby.
Who's going to win the World Cup?
Is that a question you're asking as a South African?
Yeah.
You want to play, you
want to win? Well, I want to hold the cup. And I think South Africa's got a very good chance of doing that.
We've got to do well and win the World Cup for the country.
Who's going to win?
Well, of course, us.
What's the strategy for the World Cup?
If I tell you, I must kill you. We're back.
Laura Logan for Reuters, Cape Town.
Now stop it now.